Morning to you all students. Today I am going to teach you money of chapter 8 and the topic is reading and writing money and combining money. And this is video number 2. Students, reading and writing money. 1 rupee is written as rupee 1.00. The dot helps to separate the rupees from the paise. When we put the dot, we do not write paise separately. See, here for example, I have given you 8 rupees and 25 paise is written as 8.25. So here we have given dot to separate rupees from the paise. Here 13 rupees and 6 paise is written as rupees 13.06. Again students, here I have given dot to separate rupees from paise. Okay, now see, combining money. Rupees and paise can be combined together to get a bigger sum of money. For example, see what we will do, we will combine the rupees and paise. So here 1 rupee plus 2 rupees is equal to, yes, rupees 3. Again students, combined here 10 rupees plus 5 rupees is equal to, yes, rupees 15. Now here we will combine notes. So this is 50 rupees notes. So 50 rupees plus 10 rupees plus 5 rupees. So just add these notes. Yes, 50 rupees 50 plus rupees 10 plus rupees 5. So is equal to 0 plus 0, 0, and here it is 5. So we will write 5. And 5 plus 1, yes, 6. And students, don't forget to give the unit sign, rupee sign, unit you have to give. So rupee 65. So here we will write rupees 65. Again combine these notes and coin. See, 100 rupees plus 20 rupees plus 5 rupees coin. So again what we will do? Here we will do the rough. So rupees 100 plus rupees 20 plus rupees 5. Okay. Now again we will add these notes and coin. So 0 plus 0 plus 5 is equal to 5. 0 plus 2, 2, and 1. And here no numbers are there. So here 1, we will write 1 only and write, give the rupee sign. So students, 100 plus 20 plus 5 is equal to rupees 125. Okay, we have done here. Yes, we have combined rupees together to get a bigger sum of money. Now students, we will do some questions from checkpoint question number 2, 3 and 4. Start students, do with me in your book. Yes, write the following amounts in numerals. 35 rupees and 50 paise. So how we will write? First of all, here we will get rupee sign and 35 rupees. So, first of all, here we write 35 and 50 paise. So, here we will put dot to separate paise. So, here we write 50. So, this is rupees 35 and 50 paise. 76 rupees and 45 paise. Again, we will give here rupee sign 76 rupees. First of all, here we will write 76 and again we will put dot to separate paise. 45 paise. So here we will write 45. So 76 rupees and 45 paise. Now, write the following amounts in words. So, now what we will do? We will write the given amounts in the words. So, rupees 19 rupees and 25 paise. So, how we will write 19 rupees and 25 paise? Yes. 19 rupees and 25 paise. Again, 466 rupees and 50 paise. So how will write? Write 466 rupees and 50 paise. So completed, students. Now come to the next, students. How much money do the given notes and coins add up to? See, this is a note of 100 rupees. So right here, 100. Yes, this is rupees 100, and this is a coin of rupees 10, and this is a coin of rupees 5. So what we have to do here, students? Yes, we have to add these note and coin. So see, first of all, rupees 100 we will write. After that, rupee 10, and here it is rupee 5. Now what we have to do? Yes, we have to add these note and coins. So 0 plus 0 plus 5, yes, 5. 0 plus 1, 1, and here 1. So we write 1. So students, just add 100 rupees plus 10 rupees is equal to 110 rupees plus, 110 rupees plus 5 rupees, 115 rupees. So here we will write rupees 115. Now come to the next. See, this is a coin of rupee 2. This is a coin of rupee 1. And this is a coin of rupee 10, and again this is a coin of rupee 5. Now what we have to do? Yes, again we will add these coin. So first coin is of rupees 2. Second one is rupee 1. Third one is rupee 10, and the last one is rupee rupees 5. Again we will add these coins. So 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 0, 3, and 3 plus 5, 8. And here it is written 1, so we will write 1, and here we will put rupee sign. So students, 2 rupees plus 1 rupee, 1 rupee, yes, 3. 3 rupees plus 10 rupees, yes, 13 rupees. 13 rupees plus 5 rupees, yes, rupees 18. So do students, so today students, I have taught you reading and writing money and combining money. Students, note down your homework. Worksheet 8.2, question number B, C and D, page number 39, worksheet 8.5, question number A and B. Page number 42 and 43. See students, worksheet 8.2, question number B, C and D, page number 39. And next worksheet 8.5, question number A and B, page number 42 and 43. So students, these homework you have to do in your maths application book B.